Hi and welcome to WordPress.com. This video will show you how to display your Twitter timeline in a widget area. Twitter offers embeddable timelines that allow you to display any public Twitter feed on your website or blog. These timelines are interactive, so readers can reply, retweet, and favorite tweets straight from your blog or website. You can use our Twitter timeline widget to put a timeline in your sidebar or any other widget area on your blog or website. Click on Customize on the front end or on My Sites and then on Customize. Under Customize, go to Widgets, then add a widget. Search for Twitter and you'll see a widget option for adding your Twitter timeline. Click to expand the widget settings and add your Twitter username under Twitter username, including the commercial @ sign. You can customize the number of tweets shown as well as the widget look and feel. Once you're done setting your options, just click Save and you can refresh your site to see it in action. For further settings and customization information, visit the WordPress.com support site.